you guys if you wanted to see a tutorial of a Halloween nail art or the tutorial of my cheetah print nail art, and the Halloween nail art won. So in this video I'm gonna show you how to do this sugar skull slash la muerte slash la Katrina nail art, and as always this nail art is really easy but super cute. If you really like this character, I'm gonna leave you here and in the description box my tutorial on how to make the makeup and the costume. And now let's start with this tutorial.
What we need is a base coat, a white nail polish, a black nail polish, a sky blue nail polish, a red nail polish, a yellow nail polish, a black marker, dotters and brushes, and a piece of wax paper. So first we're going to apply the base coat all over our nails and wait until it's completely dry. Then we're going to apply the white nail polish where we wanna draw the skull. You can do it on one nail, on two nails, on all the nails, whatever you wanna do. And this time I decided to do it on just one nail. So I'm gonna paint the rest of my nails black. After that, I'm gonna put a little bit of sky blue nail polish on the wax paper, and then I'm gonna get a little bit of nail polish with the dotter and create two dots in the center of the nail that are going to be the eyes of the skull. Then with a little bit of red nail polish I'm gonna draw a few more dots all around the first two, as I wanted to draw the petals of a flower. I start doing small dots and then I make them bigger, just to make sure I don't mess up the design. Now, with the black marker, I can draw the nose of the skull and the mouth. You can also draw these two features with a little bit of black nail polish and a little brush. For the mouth, you just need to do a curved line and then make a few small vertical lines. Then, with a little brush and the red nail polish, we're gonna draw a little cross on the forehead of the skull and two little dots beside the nose. After that, with the black marker, we are going to define better the shape of the skull. And since this is inspired by La Muerte from the Book of Life, I'm going to also add the hair. Final touch, I'm going to add yellow dots on top of the red ones to give more dimension to the petals. Our sugar skull is complete. For the rest of the nails you have complete freedom. You can do dots, you can leave them black, you can draw crosses, stripes, whatever you want. And that's it, this is the final result.
I hope you guys like this video. If you recreate any of this, please tag me on Instagram at RoxyRox and the O's are zeros, or in any of my social media. All the links are gonna be in the description box. I make a new video every Monday and Thursday, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment down below, share it with all of your friends, and see you guys next time. Bye! Hi again! You stayed until the end, huh? Now you know that at the end of every video I give you all the announcements and I tell you what to see next. So let's start with these two videos. One is going to be the tutorial to recreate La Muerte makeup and costume, and this one is going to be another Halloween nail art. Here are your tweets, and super soon you're gonna see a unboxing and review of another Mimi box, another nail art tutorial, and many other things. So stay tuned and I see you on Thursday. Bye!